As you see, my Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now, back down.
I don't think so.
Okay, maybe that's a little dramatic. I've just always wanted to do one of those scrolly things. We predicted that this race would heat up, and it has. We'll check the temperature again next week. I've been hearing that Keith Hightower may jump into the District 37 Senate race against Jane Smith. That district includes a good chunk of Hightower territory and could pose a problem for Ms. Smith. We'll see how that one develops. Attorney Ryan Gatty and Richie Jackson also have been mentioned as showing interest in the position. Other local politicians... Wait, what's that? It's Buddy Romer in Iowa, running for president. Governor, what are your chances? To be serious, don't underestimate Romer. The Republicans have no front runner for next year, and he may be just the voice in the wilderness that they're seeking. The other candidates all have baggage: Romney, Gingrich, Palin, if she is a candidate, and Huckabee. This could get interesting. This has been your weekly update from I. Bossier. It's March 12th, 2011. Check in on the blog every day. You never know what's next.